At a town hall Monday night, Senator and 2020 hopeful Elizabeth Warren called for voting reforms, including doing away with the Electoral College.
Every vote matters. And the way we can make that happen is that we can have national voting, and that means get rid of the Electoral College.
Senator Warren was responding to a question from Rukia Lumumba, activist and former campaign manager for Chokwe Lumumba, her brother, the mayor of Jackson, Mississippi.